do a full assessment methodically, slowly, make sure you focus on footage of the vehicle so that we can accurately relay that to the authorities.
The vehicle is upside down. I repeat, it is upside down. I'm at the rear of the vehicle now, working my way around towards the driver's side, over.
10-4, I read you loud and clear.
I'm approaching the driver's side window, trying to get a look inside.